scripture reading today comes from Hebrews 9, verses 1 through 5. And I'll be reading from the New King James Version. Then indeed, even the first covenant had ordinances of divine service and the earthly sanctuary. For a tabernacle was prepared, the first part in which was the lampstand, the table, and the showbread, which is called the sanctuary. And behind the second veil, the part of the tabernacle which is called the holiest of all, which has the golden censer and the Ark of the Covenant overlaid on all sides with gold, in which were the golden pot that had the manna, Aaron's rod that budded, and the table of the covenant, the tablets of the covenant. And above that were the cherubims of glory overshadowing the mercy seat. Of these things we cannot now speak in detail. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of this word.